Ever found yourself stranded in an unfamiliar place or lost your luggage during a trip? These are just a couple of common hiccups travelers face on their journeys. Language barriers can often leave us feeling helpless in a foreign land. Cultural differences might catch us off guard, and let's not forget those unexpected situations that seem to come out of nowhere. But don't worry, we've all been there. Stay tuned as we are about to share some invaluable tips for a better travel experience. Our first tip to improve your travel experience is to always plan ahead. Now you might be thinking, but hey, isn't spontaneity part of the fun? And yes, while impromptu adventures can add a sprinkle of excitement to your journey, nothing beats the peace of mind that comes with a well-thought-out plan. Think of it like this. Planning is like laying the foundation of your travel experience. It's the groundwork that ensures you have a smooth journey. It starts with researching your destination. Get to know the place you're planning to visit. What's the weather like? What are the local customs? Which places are a must visit? Knowledge like this not only helps you pack accordingly, but also enriches your travel experience. The next step is booking your accommodations. Choose a place that fits your budget and preferences. Whether it's a luxury resort or a cozy bed and breakfast, make sure it's booked well in advance to avoid last-minute hassles. And then comes the itinerary. Now, this doesn't mean scheduling every minute of your day. It's about having a rough idea of what you want to do and see. This helps you manage your time effectively and ensures you don't miss out on the things you really want to experience. So there you have it. Planning might seem like a chore, but it's an essential part of any successful journey. It's the key to unlocking a stress-free and enriching travel experience. Remember, a good plan is your safety net in the world of travel. Our second tip is to embrace the local culture of your destination. It's like opening a door to a whole new world, a world filled with diverse customs, vibrant festivals, mouth-watering dishes, and fascinating tales that have been passed down through generations. Imagine walking through the streets of a foreign city, the air filled with the aroma of local cuisine, the sounds of traditional music playing in the background, and the sight of locals engaged in their daily routines. Doesn't it sound enchanting? That's the beauty of immersing yourself in the local culture. Engaging with the culture isn't just about appreciating its beauty, though. It's also about understanding the values, beliefs, and ways of life of the people. This understanding can help you avoid cultural misunderstandings, and it can also enrich your travel experience by providing a deeper, more meaningful connection with the place and its people. Learn a few phrases of the local language, try the local cuisine, participate in local festivals and events, visit museums, historical sites, and local markets. These experiences can offer a unique perspective, a glimpse into the soul of the place. Remember, travel isn't just about ticking off places on your bucket list. It's about the experiences that broaden your horizons, the stories that touch your heart, and the memories that stay with you forever. When you embrace the local culture, you become more than a tourist. You become a part of the place. Our third tip is to always carry essential items with you. Now, we all know that packing light is a virtue in travel, but there are certain items you simply cannot afford to leave behind. First and foremost, your travel documents. We're talking passports, visas, driver's licenses, and of course your tickets. These are your lifelines when going abroad, and they should always be within reach. Next up, we have medicines. Whether you have a pre-existing medical condition or not, it's always a good idea to have a basic first aid kit on hand. You never know when you might need a Band-Aid or some aspirin, and don't forget any prescription medication you might need. Now, this might sound a bit extreme, but it's also smart to carry a basic survival kit. This doesn't mean you need to be prepared for a zombie apocalypse, but a small kit with items like a flashlight, a multi-tool, and some emergency snacks can really come in handy. And of course, don't forget the essentials that cater to your specific needs. If you're an avid photographer, your camera gear is essential. If you're going on a hiking trip, your equipment is essential. In short, being prepared isn't about carrying everything but the kitchen sink. It's about carrying what you need to stay safe, healthy, and ready for adventure. Being prepared for any situation is the key to a stress-free travel experience. Our fourth tip is to be flexible and adaptive during your journey. You see, the beauty of travel lies in its unpredictability. It's that unexpected detour that leads to an uncharted village or the sudden rain that introduces you to a cozy cafe. But to truly enjoy these serendipitous moments, you need to be adaptable. Adaptability means being open to changes in plans. Maybe the weather isn't cooperating, or the museum you wanted to visit is unexpectedly closed. Instead of letting these situations dampen your spirit, see them as opportunities to explore something new. Being adaptive also means embracing cultural differences. You're stepping into a world that may have different customs, traditions, and ways of doing things. Remember, there's no right or wrong way to live life, just different perspectives. So instead of resisting, try to understand and respect these differences. And finally, adaptability is about dealing with unexpected situations. Missed your flight? Lost your luggage? These things can happen to anyone. It's how you respond that matters. Take a deep breath, think of a solution, and remember, every situation, no matter how challenging, can be a story to tell. Travel is a journey of discovery, and adaptability is your compass. It points you in the right direction, even when the path isn't clear. It helps you navigate the unknown with grace and resilience. And most importantly, it turns every trip into an unforgettable adventure. Our final tip for a better travel experience is to maintain your health and safety. This is not a mere suggestion, it's a necessity. It's the key to unlocking the full potential of your travel experience, allowing you to enjoy every moment with vitality and peace of mind. Let's start with the basics, eating well. Be sure to nourish your body with wholesome foods, not just for the sake of your waistline, but for the sake of your overall health. Savor the local cuisine, but balance it with fruits, vegetables, and lean proteins to keep your energy levels high and your immune system robust. Next, hydration. This is a non-negotiable, especially when you're on the go. Whether you're trekking through a rainforest, exploring a bustling city, or lounging on a beach, your body needs water to function at its best. So, remember to drink plenty of it, even if you're not particularly thirsty. Now let's talk rest. Just because you're traveling doesn't mean you should skimp on sleep. Proper rest is crucial for maintaining your health and stamina. It helps you recharge, keeps your mind sharp, and prevents fatigue. So, prioritize a good night's sleep, even if it means missing out on a late night party or two. Finally, let's touch on safety precautions. These can range from simple habits like washing your hands frequently and wearing a seatbelt, to more specific measures like getting the necessary vaccinations and avoiding risky activities. Pay attention to local safety advisories and be aware of your surroundings at all times. Remember, no adventure is worth jeopardizing your health or safety. You want to experience the world, not the inside of a hospital room, so take care of yourself. It's the best travel insurance you can get. Your health and safety should always be your top priority, no matter where you are. Because at the end of the day, the best travel experiences are those where you come back home not just with beautiful memories, but also in great shape, ready to plan your next adventure. Let's quickly recap the tips we've shared for a better travel experience. Starting off with our first point, always plan ahead. It's crucial to do some homework before setting off on your adventure. This includes researching your destination, understanding the local customs, checking the weather, and making reservations if necessary. Next up, embrace the local culture. Travel isn't just crossing off locations on a map, it's about immersing yourself in new experiences. So, taste the local food, learn a few phrases in the local language, and participate in local traditions. Thirdly, always carry essential items. Pack smartly, keeping in mind the climate and activities planned. Don't forget to carry important documents, basic first aid, and any other essentials that you might need. Our fourth point is to be flexible and adaptive. Travel plans can sometimes go awry, but don't let that dampen your spirits. Be open to last-minute changes and try to see them as opportunities for new experiences. Lastly, maintain your health and safety. Keep yourself hydrated, eat healthily, get enough rest, and always prioritize your safety. Remember these tips and your next travel experience will surely be a memorable one. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more travel tips and advice. Safe travels!